came by the bar last night asking for revenge.
Don't do it. You have a reason to live.
It's so beautiful here. I mean, look at it.
Target down. Next up, Silvio Caruso. Targets down. Now destroy the virus.
coming in and some troublemaker out there. Out of the way! Out of the way! Security business!
Oh, okay. Okay, I understand.
Back to work.
Greetings, Father Francesco.
Francesco, how are you today?
So the coroner's office sends me down here to examine the body on ice.
That's like a 2-hour drive.
I need to see the deceased.
I'm under orders not to let anybody in till Ether's people have signed off on the corpse, ma'am. Could be contagious.
Nonsense. I am Ether's people. The corpse, as you so delicately put it, was my friend. Now I am going to say my goodbyes.
All right, fine, lady. If something happens, it's on you.
It's already on me.
Jesus is
my
the
son,
greatest.
May I enter?
Of course, Father. You can go into the mortuary, no problem, but just stay out of the morgue. Sorry. Company orders.
I understand.
It's okay.
Is that human psychology a laugh? DeSantis asked me if I'm still committed. Like we're on a crusade. We say this virus will end all wars.
Sir?
I'm sorry.
Ethos Field Lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
What set that off?
All objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.